Hey guys, I'm Pineapple Bread. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a turret in a tower defense game. First of all, we are going to make a turret unit. So here, click Add New and create a top-down unit. And I will call it turret. So it's body type. We will change this, the type, into static here because the turret not supposed to move. Next, we go to item type and create a new ranged weapon, and I will call it turret weapon. So the default quantity is a turret, so I just leave it infinite, and we will create the projectile later. Now, we are going to create projectile. So, it's simply a projectile. I think its constant speed is okay. So, just choose random projectile for turret projectile. And let's move back to item type and give the turret a projectile. Turret projectile. And we move back to the unit and give the turret weapon. And then go to item type and create a new consumable. And here just select random sprite and I will call it turret placer. And the default quantity or something you can just customize by yourself. This item will spawn one turret for the unit, so I'll give the default item for test. And we are now going to the unit turret, and we go into AI. Now enable its AI, attack responds to hostile, which is fight, and sensor responds also fight, and you could customize your sensor radius. I suppose it could be larger radius. Remember radius instead of diameter. And you could just choose other things like max attack range or something else. Now we are going to the script. We will create a new script and I will call it create turret for user. So when player use the item that we just made, so when unit uses item, which is the turret placer, so we need to check the item type. So if else then, we will choose item type comparison, and if item type of triggering item is the turret placer, we will do something. So we will place the turret for the unit. So, we would create unit and position. Create a turret for friendly AI. Or you could make some AI which is a structural AI or something else. But the tower defense template has a friendly AI. So we will use friendly AI. And position. It depends, but we are going to use mouse cursor position. Get owner of triggering unit mouse curve position facing a 0 radian. I would like to mention that if you use position of triggering item, it will crash your game because we've just made this item into a consumable. In order to avoid the problem, you could just change it to weapon. So, like this, weapon, and when we use it, it will just decrease by 1. And it will be 0 and it got removed. So, you could just change it to weapon if you want. So, we have created a turret, but actually created for a friendly AI instead of a player. Because AI doesn't work for a human player, but only for computer player. so we created two friendly AI. But it is very weird when you go into the game, it will show its name as AI1 or AI2 or something else. In order to avoid this problem, we will need an entity variable for the turbine to store the value. So here, we will store the owner, which is a unit. So, having this entity variable, we will need to set it. Set entity variable owner of last created unit as last triggering unit. So now we are in the game, and let's try this turret placer. We place a turret here, which is static, and it shoots bullets. But the anchor is a bit strange. If you want to fix the anchor, watch my video about anchor at the top right corner. Here is one more thing. This turret won't be destroyed after the base got destroyed. How do we fix it? We could simply go back to the sandbox, and we will click reset here, and just before the action create house for friendly AI, we will add a new action for all player in computer player. So it means all AI player. We will make for all unit owned by selected player. So all units that owned by them, we will destroy them. Destroy selected unit, and then it would be destroyed after the base got destroyed. So that's all of today's video. If you like it, don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. See you.